The UVM men's hockey team earned their fifth Catamount Cup title over the weekend. The Cats earned wins over ninth-ranked Clarkson on Saturday and followed it up with what proved to be a dramatic 6-2 win over Canisius last night. Jake Fallon's goal with 1.7 seconds left helped UVM to win the cup over UMass Lowell. Here it is right here. Based on the goals scored on the tiebreaker format, Vermont has now won 7 out of the last 8 games. Earlier today, USCHO.com ranked the Catamounts at number 20 in the country. This marks the first national ranking for Kevin Steddon's squad since the 2009-2010 season. Let's not forget the Catamounts were picked 9th in the preseason Hockey East standings.
I don't think we look too much into the rankings. I think we just go out and know that we can beat anybody, which is a great feeling.
Team's hot right now, and so I would definitely be afraid to face us.
I don't care what people think about us. All I care about is what our guys think about in the locker room. And they've never believed we'd be a ninth-place team, so I'll let you know at the end.
Oh, that wink alone shows that group is confident. They host Dartmouth on Friday night.